Mayday, mayday, mayday. Shamrock 1-2 Golf. Engine failure. Climbing straight ahead. Stand by.
Hello, Swan Air 3 Yankee Delta, descending to flight level 100, direct Romeo Zulu 413.
Swan Air 3 Yankee Delta, this is Tower, good evening. Descend maintain flight level 100, direct Romeo Zulu 413. Expect RNP approach runway 09 QNH 1019 Tango.
Descend flight level 100, direct Romeo Zulu 413. Expect RNP 09 QNH 1019 Tango current. Swan Air 3 Yankee Delta.
Ryanair 3 Yankee Delta Tower, and after passing 12 miles, inbound Romeo Zulu 413, continue descent, altitude 4000 by 1019er.
Passing 12 miles out from Romeo Zulu 413, descent 4000 feet, QNH 1019, Ryanair 3 Yankee Delta.
Tyrion Delta, rozumiem, że będzie pełne lądowanie u nas i skołowanie Zulu?
Na płytę poprosimy po lądowaniu.
Tak będzie. Sierra India Oscar, wierzę, wykonuj sprawnie do prostej, nadchodzi Ryan.
Wszystkie same jesteśmy, wiosna kręcimy przeciw.
Ryanair 3 Yankee Delta Tower, clear for approach, QNH 1019, report, 4 miles.
Clear for approach, QNH 1019, we'll call Ryanair 3 Yankee Delta.
Sierra India Oscar, wieża, wiatr zmienny, jeden węzeł, pas 09, zezwalam lądować, zwolnienie, pierwsza dostępna w lewo.
Pan 09, można lądować, zwolnienie pierwsze w lewo, Sierra India Oscar. Wieża Sierra India Oscar, mamy chyba problemy z oponą. Chwileczkę nam przejdzie zjechanie, proszę.
Sierra India Oscar, wieża, przyjąłem. Ryanair 3 Yankee Delta Tower, go around. There's an aircraft with tire problem on the runway. Proceed by standard missed approach procedure, unable to tell you the holding time now.
Say again, Ryanair 3 Yankee Delta.
Ryanair 3 Yankee Delta Tower, go around. Due aircraft with a tire problem on the runway. Cancel approach clearance. Proceed Romeo Sierra Whiskey.
Okay, go around Romeo Sierra Whiskey, Ryanair 3 Yankee Delta.
And 3 Yankee Delta, correct. Climb initially 4,000 feet.
Climb initially 4,000 feet, Romeo Sierra Whiskey, Ryanair 3 Yankee Delta. Do you want us to hold at Romeo Sierra Whiskey?
And 3 Yankee Delta, for now just proceed Romeo Sierra Whiskey. There is a possibility just that you can turn to initial approach fix right after VOR.
Okay, just head inbound Romeo Sierra Whiskey. Ryanair 3 Yankee Delta.
Wjeżdża Sierra India Oscar.
Na 5.
Sytuacja wygląda tak, jesteśmy na Speedwayu, Charlie. No wygląda na to, że dalej nie pojedziemy.
Przyjąłem, wysyłamy dyżurnego.
Dziękuję.
Ryanair 3 Yankee Delta, hold over Romeo Sierra Whiskey. Inbound track, initially 090 right turns, 1 minute outbound, altitude 4000.
So copy, hold Romeo Sierra Whiskey, turn on your right turn, altitude 4000, we'll call Ryanair 3 Yankee Delta. Ryanair 3 Yankee Delta, just confirm it's right turn, so 090.
Say again?
Is it right hand turn, just confirm?
Yep, right hand turn. Three Yankee Delta Tower, and is 4,000 feet enough for you?
4,000 feet is okay, depends how long we're going to be holding here really, right now, Three Yankee Delta.
Okay, I will advise as soon as I know anything.
Okay, can we climb higher, something like 580, right now, Three Yankee Delta?
3 Yankee Delta, climb flight level 80.
Climb level 80 and 3 Yankee Delta.
3 Yankee Delta, and now we know that the plane is unable to move by its own force and it's blocking the runway, we have to tow it away.
Thanks for the information, 3 Yankee Delta.
Sierra India Oscar, wierzaj, wyłącz silnik.
Na piątkę jeszcze raz.
Sierra India Oscar, wyłącz silnik.
Silnik wyłączony.
I dyżurny do Was podjeżdża. Próba będzie manualnego usunięcia samolotu.
Dobrze, przyjąłem. Dzięki.
Yeah, go ahead.
Do you have a tug on the way out to the aircraft? Is it looking likely to be the next 20 minutes?
Yeah, I think it's going to be max 10 minutes now.
That's understood, thank you.
Okay, then the 3 Yankee Delta, we have information, the runway is open. Proceed direct Romeo Zulu 492, descent altitude 4,000 feet.
Romeo Zulu 492, descent altitude 4,000 feet, 107, or 3 Yankee Delta.
Final for Yankee Delta Tower, cleared RNP runway 09 at approach 1019, report final.
Cleared for RNP 09, 1019, Wilco, final for Yankee Delta. Fully established RNP 09, final for Yankee Delta.
Final for Yankee Delta Tower, wind 060 degrees, 2 knots, runway 09, clear to land.
1109, clear to land, 2 Yankee Delta.
Runway 3 Yankee Delta Tower, left taxiway Alpha Echo stand number 4.
Alpha Echo stand 4, runway 3 Yankee Delta.
Mayday, 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 Shamrock 1-2 Gulf, engine failure.